nature, we are one in substance, we are consubstantial with one another. We have the same essence, we have the same nature, we have the same being. That is an exact parallel with the teaching of three persons, one essence, or three persons, one being. Exact parallel. The difference is obviously God.